in NHL history to do that, I might add. Oh, here we go.
Now we're going to get a fight here. It's Damian going against Bissonnette right off the faceoff. Wow. Let's see what the kid can bring. Bissonnette trying to get going. I said about 5 minutes ago in game time that it might be a pretty good time for a scrap. You're down one. You gave up the goal 17 seconds into it.
He's on his own.
Yeah.
6-2, 2-10 is Damian.
Paul trying to connect with a bunch of rights. And the hockey code, when one guy falls down, states that you don't take a cheap shot, and Damian did not. So they separate. They'll get fighting majors.
That was the only time I could get one in. That was a cheap one. I would have let him have it right there. The chops, here's how it starts right off the faceoff. Bissonnette, I'm sure, had a lot to do with this one. As he tries to get his team back into this hockey game, try to create some momentum. Both tough guys swinging for the fences. Nothing really connects. That mark over the right eyebrow of Bissonnette happened. That came off of a stick in practice by Schlemko.